Welcome to another video of Feeding Children Shoes. In this video, I'm going to show you the best shoes for toddlers who are already walking. Most families cannot tell the difference between shoes for a toddler who's learning how to walk and for a toddler who is already walking. There are a lot of toddler shoes that are either too stiff, or too flexible. So we want to find the balance between these two. For example, this shoe is ideal for a toddler who's already walking, as it provides a stable base of support, is lightweight and flexible. This shoe doesn't provide a stable base of support, so it's more appropriate for a toddler who's learning how to walk. Another key difference is the heel counter. Most shoes for toddlers who are learning how to walk have a soft heel counter, but when a toddler starts walking, the heel counter gets a little bit more supportive. This is a very important feature, as a lot of toddlers perform lateral movements. Shoes need to always flex at the toes. This shoe doesn't provide the correct amount of structure. The shoe is too flexible. If you can flex your child's shoes as a spiral, that means it's more appropriate for a toddler who's learning how to walk, and not a toddler who is already walking. A lot of these shoes look very similar, so it's very hard to tell which ones are appropriate for a toddler who's learning how to walk and a toddler who is already walking. It's important to not confuse this type of shoe with this type of shoe, which is also lightweight, but it doesn't provide a stable base of support. So it's more appropriate for a toddler who's learning how to walk. You will notice that most shoes for toddlers who are already walking start at a shoe size 6 and above. A lot of families ask me about Adidas and Nike shoes for their toddlers. While these shoes provide a stable base of support and are also lightweight, they don't provide the correct amount of flexibility. Remember that the shoes need to always flex at the toes. I also suggest that you look for shoes that have extra padding and cushion around the heels, as that's gonna help prevent blisters and other foot issues. One of the most important factors that a lot of families underestimate is the fit. It's really important that the shoes fit your toddler's foot shape correctly. All of the shoes I recommended here are capable of accommodating different foot shapes, such as wide or extra wide. So next time you are at your local shoe store, you can do a 3-point check. The shoes should be lightweight, flexible, and provide a stable base of support. Thank you so much for watching. If you want to access a list of the shoes I recommended here, go to the description of the video and you'll find a link to an article that has all my recommendations. If you find this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and also subscribe if you would like to get notified when I upload new videos.